Yo, what up? It's your boy Main Kicks 23, Nick Break Customs, DJ Main 1, NBC fans, first to death, you know how we do it. Just thought I'd make a quick little video of my Sixers that I got in stock, my own collection. The Sixers are my favorite Jordans, so we'll start off over here. Get the Olympics. Dead stock, haven't worn them yet. Varsity Sixers. Dead stock, ICS. Haven't worn those yet. DS Oreos. Going a bit yellow, lemonade. Some tea to go with the Oreo. I just scored another pair of those, are on their way. Lakers. Lakers Sixers. See that 3M. Lights on. Lights off. Lights on. Lights off. Gold medal pack, y'all know about that. Hot shoe. ICS. There's Navy Sixers, Midnight Navy Sixers. Some little special. Alright, I'm going back over here to my customs. The South Beach Sixers. With the custom box. I did these myself. Haven't worn them yet. Then on to the Queensland Sixers. My Mighty Maroons. What you know about that? Another custom sneaker by your boy. Down to the Cement Six. Stick it to the wall. It's the gap where all these shoes belong. My threes, Jordan fours, Andre. Now save the best for last. You know what this is? Infrared pack. DS, unworn. Infrared sixes, white. God, I see these bitches are infrared sixes. I see, I haven't worn these yet. Then you got the Varsities. This is the pair that I wear all the time. My favourite Jordan of all time. My favourite. So this is the one that I always wear. Obviously. It's the Retired War OGs. OGs. What you know about their toe? Yes, right. What you know about these? The backwards jump man. My OG shit. Anyway. And here's a pair of DS. DS Varsities. Sexy as fuck. And of course, we got the infrareds from, was it 09? So let's take it back to 2000. You see it, Nike here on the back. busted up box. These are jacked. Toes are all fucked. Man, I'd love to have a nice pair of these. Oh, fuck, that's right, wait on. What's this? Fuck. What you know about that? Yeah, boy. Infrared sixes. Yeah, ain't no cracking there, boy. Minimal cracking on the inside, but... So, we've got the infrareds from 09. Hope I got these dates right. Okay. The infrareds from 2000 retros. A beat up pair. And a halfway decent pair of the retro card. Fuck, man, it'd be mean to have some OGs. All I'm after some OG infrareds. And they're... Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? Is that some motherfucking OG infrareds from 1991? Get the fuck out of here. That's right, boy. These are my OG infrareds. Yeah, they're cracked. But damn, the quality of these things is bad. The 3M popping through the holes. The 3M in the holes in the background there. See? Nothing. Oh. Nothing. Oh. These are my infrareds from 1991. I killed niggas in these shoes when I was at college. That's right, OG infrareds. Who got them? Who got them? You got them? I got them. Both lace locks. Look at that Nike on the tabs. Look at them toes. Smooth as. Infrared. OG 2000. 09. So that's my sixes. Now blow. Blow. Black, black. Thanks for watching. Share with your friends, subscribe. I might do a video of some other shit. I just thought I'd pull the sixes out today. The customs I did myself, I did them myself. So yeah. Alright. Just before you go, what's that in there? That's right, you know what it is. What's that in there? Yeah, that's right. Alright, peace!